I came up with a conclusion or to get a couple of people. Like, we chose, who was it? Scalawag. Had to go get Breonna Greer first. So, what we did, went in there and got her. Went in there, she just sitting in the middle of the table. We kept talking too much, I heard from my teacher. So, had to use my bouncing leg skills and my Tristan bandana. My handcuffs too. And we went and got her. I mean, she was a tough one. Tried to take off and run, and it wasn't that easy. Once you see that my Tristan friend Nick, who had shoulder pads on, she tried to run, but didn't do it. So we got her. Our second victim here, we chose a little school boy. I did put him on that one, but when I walked in, I was like, you there!
Trey Sean
Amar, you under arrest for sex to me, female. Get him, Nick. Hold on, give me your cell phone. Shout out to Bounty Hunter.
Well, what I can say about her is, well, skinny child, my name is Peter Butter, but it's alright. We got to get her from her clothes. When she's out of dress code, what else can you say about her? She's a nice kid, but if she fucked that line, you're done.
Day-Day Gary, stand up!
Day-Day,
where are you? Under arrest for dress code.
Zach!
He is out celebrating, head west on the 210 freeway. I just got word that my old construction
company. Bye, Day-Day.
Come We got him. Got the job done. I got paid by the state. Be good.